What shall we do?
A high dragon is not a joke. We best be careful. Real careful.
Of course.
show something.
Show them no mercy!
Got it.
It's different from the rest of the ruins.
I bid you welcome, Pilgrim. I am the Guardian, the protector of the Urn of Sacred Ashes. I have waited years for this. It has been my duty, my life, to protect the Urn and prepare the way for the faithful who come to revere Andraste. For years beyond counting have I been here, and shall I remain until my task is done and the Imperium has crumbled into the sea. Ah, is it not? Then perhaps this is the beginning of the end. When my brethren and I carried Andraste from Tevinter to this sanctuary, we vowed to forever revere her memory and guard her. I have watched generations of my brethren take up the mantle of their fathers. For centuries they did this, unwavering, joyful in their appointed task. But now they have lost their way. They have forgotten Andraste and their promise. They have forgotten that Andraste was just a messenger. They speak no more of the Maker, only of their false Andraste, an even greater sin. It began with an ancestor of the one known as Colgrim. He saw himself as a new prophet, preaching the rebirth. Some disagreed with him. I heard their cries of pain and loss, which were quickly silenced. When my brethren and I carried Andraste from Tevinter to this sanctuary, we vowed to forever revere her memory and guard her. I have watched generations of my brethren take up the... I am all that remains of the first disciples. I swore I would protect the Urn as long as I lived, and I have lived a very long time. Did anyone really know her, save the Maker? She would sometimes spend weeks alone in meditation, often without food or water. I made a vow to Andraste and to the Maker. My life is tied to the ashes. As long as they remain, so will I. You already know that the urn contains the remains of the prophet Andraste. What else is there to tell? No, our Andraste has gone to the Maker's side. She will not return. The dragon is a fearsome creature, and they must have seen her as an alternative to the absent Maker and his silent Andraste. A true believer would not require audacious displays of power. It began with an ancestor. Some disagreed with him. When my brethren and I carried Andraste from Tevinter to this sanctuary, we vowed to for... And I will be here, as I always am.
Now's better than later.
Welcome again, Pilgrim. When my brethren and I carried Andraste from Tevinter to this sanctuary, we vowed you have come to honor Andraste, and you shall, if you prove yourself worthy. Still, you must prove yourself worthy. It is not my place to decide your worthiness. The Gauntlet does that. If you are found worthy, you will see the urn and be allowed to take a small pinch of the ashes for yourself. If not, the Gauntlet tells the true pilgrims from the false. You will undergo four tests of faith, and we shall see how your soul fares. You will understand what it is when you face it. Before you go, there is something I must ask. I see that the path that led you here was not easy. There is suffering in your past, your suffering, and the suffering of others. You abandoned your father and mother, leaving them in the hands of Rendon Howe, knowing he would show no mercy. Do you think you failed your parents? Your path is laid out before me and plain to see, in the lines of your face and the scars on your heart. Do you believe you failed your parents? Thank you. That is all I wish to know.
You are too hard on yourself. No one's perfect.
Is there any religion that does not thrive upon guilt, like a glutton at his lunch? No, I thought not.
Accept your failings, but do not let them govern your life.
And what of those that follow you? Alistair, Knight, and Warden. You wonder if things would have been different if you were with Duncan on the battlefield. You could have shielded him from the killing blow. You wonder, don't you, if you should have died and not him?
Yes. If Duncan had been saved and not me, everything would be better. If I just had the chance, maybe I...
Ask your question, Guardian. I am ready.
You are ever the advisor, ready with a word of wisdom. Do you wonder if you spout only platitudes, burned into your mind in the distant past? Perhaps you are only a tool, used to spread the word of the Circle and the Chantry. Does doubt ever chip away at your truths?
You frame the statement in the form of a question, yet you already know our answers. There is no sense in hiding, is there? Yes, I do doubt at times. Only the fool is completely certain of himself.
And you, Morrigan, Flemeth's daughter, what?
Begone, spirit. I will not play your games.
I will respect your wishes. The way is open. Good luck, and may you find what you seek.